Rakesh highlighted, the challenge for startups to succeed in India. I think that is a very good point. So any questions from the audience? Yes, can we have a microphone? And I would request you to identify yourself and then ask the question.
My name is ML Jain. I'm formerly from ONGC. Now running my own consultancy with the name Hazard Risk Management. My question is to Mr. Ravinder. You have given the Mohali example of where the streets are being cleaned and the data would be generated on the computer network. How does that happen? See, in any case, as I understand as a layman, I'm not from IT side of the technology, the streets are being cleaned in a physical manner. Somebody, unless the sweeper or the supervisor, unless he reports back to the control room, central control room, or to his supervisor, how does all this interface happen? And how do you show that things are so easy to control and do the measurement and then project it as at a central command system?
Yeah, absolutely, there is a human angle, and I keep on repeating it. So in this case, what happens, there is a picture which is sent by the supervisor at a particular time, and then he has to send another picture after a particular time, and the analytical engine actually matches both the pictures and can figure out whether the cleaning has been done or not. Okay. Apart from this, there's a citizen angle who can report, and that again is analyzed against the picture sent by the supervisor at a time, whether the report by supervisor is right or not. To prevent misuse of this, the time and stamp taken at the time of reporting is not taken from the phone or the camera. It's taken from a GIS server.
I see.
I can explain you on a paper later offline in the interest of time.
So I understand. Can it also be communicated with the help of CCTV pictures?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
So that is more
city
simplified.
If city has got cameras, absolutely, 100%.
I see. Thank you. Thank you.
One last question. Can we get a microphone?
The policy of the present government is to stand up, zero effect, zero defect, and so many things. And there is a policy made in the Ministry of Industry and Environment, and that is their report, as per their report, about 2,000 startup in the IoT or IT industry which you have talked have come up. And it has been seen, the survival rate in this particular IT industry is very, very low. And I want to ask from your experience and your very capable person, why we should not talk about make in India manufacturing, how this technology can be used in the mass consumer goods, apparel, and food processing, so many industries which are used by the common person. And my second question to you is about 23 crores of Jan Dhan accounts have been opened to make the last person in the village financially bankable. And now lot of money has been deposited in those accounts. Can you think of some technology? Because they are all accounts are Aadhaar based. They are all Aadhaar based. So can you think of technology while through cloud you can find out how much money has been deposited or how much money has been withdrawn with a click of mouse? Is there any?
I'll take the second question first. To check how much money has been deposited, how much is the easiest thing, because all banks are computerized, all databases are available. It's only that you need to just get data from everything, which anyway RBI has all the data. So the only thing which we can't do today, because there are legal provisions, I can't just hack into somebody's account. It has to be done by RBI, and RBI definitely will have all the data, how much, and that's what every day on the TV I can see report today, so much lakh crore have been deposited.
Why they don't have the data?
I can see reports every day that so much of data has been. There is RBI, they are not showing, it's a different thing because of some different reasons, but I don't think there's any bank which doesn't have these details available today.
That's the second part. The first part, I think you should answer.
The second question actually is not so much related to IoT.
Yeah. No,
see, I think in terms of the relevance of technologies in manufacturing, we are doing a couple of projects with a lot of companies now, specifically on the manufacturing side, because I think a typical example is that one of the manufacturing plants, there is a person who goes and checks almost all the meters around. There is a temperature sensor, there is a pump, he's checking, he touches it and feels whether it is warm or not. So now people are converting a lot of these processes, with converting them into sensors, and then the data is available as a central on a tablet. Any flow meter or any pump which is running, which is warmer than the temperature that has been set, it is highlighted in red. So you can actually go and actually do a preventive maintenance so that the machine doesn't go faulty or there is no breakdown. So preventive maintenance itself is improving on the availability of production to the manufacturing units. So this is how applications are coming in. So we are trying to make that application and also connect to those sensors and giving them data in terms of how they can take a decision. We are doing a project with the Tata Group also, which is also related to a drone project, where a farmer can request for spray on their field, because all the data of a farmer is now on the cloud on GIS, and it can do a flight path, go down, spray the chemical on the farmer's agriculture path and come back, and then the information that is fed to the farmer is ki aapki kheth mein fertilizer dal diya gaya hai, itna kilo laga, itne paise aapke charge hue, ye aapka subscription model mein deduct kiya ja raha hai. It is almost like a subscription model, and the farmer actually gets all the data available on the mobile app. So I think applications are happening, and it is moving in that direction. So I think from your perspective, you will see a lot of IoT and its related applications getting into day-to-day. What Ravinder also said, a lot of agriculture sector and non-agriculture sector are moving in that direction. And manufacturing definitely is the key.
Thank you.